welcome all to Pretty Fish Sticks commenting with Nate
while I eat.
This is not the first or the last time this exact combo has happened. Yeah. It's like, to get back here, you have to like... Like, yeah, you're not going over it, you're just driving on the wrong side of the road for a second. Or no other way. Frankie has a Tetra, I really want Tetra to be fried. Ah, wow, I asked you to come. No, you didn't. What up, dog?
Like the shorts. It looks good. Yeah. You can't get Tetra upside down. There's a reason to be that way. It's been engines.
Yeah, you're right. When you're right, you're right. And I'm glad you said something.
I'm liking that Jets team with my part. So I didn't have to be the first one to pick with my sheet marks. Really bad. Well, no, I would have gone. Falco, but I didn't make it here to turn it up. Gas in the car. Yeah, well, what I'm saying, like, I've always kind of wanted to go Mars and Devils, but I'm not too sure about it.
People are always like, oh, Martha Teach is good, but like.
It's not really Martha Teach is good, it's wow. Holy shit. It's just more that a Martha Sheik combination team seems kind of janky and hard to work with.
No game that is? Is that
that's
game one?
That's game one.
They get demolished.
Me too.
I want Sonny in a bad mood for the rest of the day. That's all I want. We already have Frank in a bad mood. So all I want is Sonny.
Yeah, why is he in a bad mood?
He missed work.
Oh. Pretty mad.
Oh yeah.
Wow, that was sick.
Not mad, but disappointed. We're out so late. You should have just left. He knows too, that's the thing. He's got FOMO from FOMO.
Shut up.
I mean, shut up. OBS window is on the stream.
What?
Scroll the mouse down.
Wait, it won't fall away.
What are you doing tonight?
I don't know. I said to Bert that I would go out.
I'm done.
It's
Bert, the fuck?
You have allergies, fuck off. I'll get you.
Why is there any histamine that I take?
Why are they beat up that one bad?
They really are.
Sucks. Double sucks. What the fuck's happening? Wow.
That was a really funny ending. I like that. I like that ending. It was sweet, cute, cuddly.
Definitely got a warm up.